A servant of God, I am Robert Simon. Beloved in Christ, loving greetings. How do I know that I believe in God? When I believe in God, I will believe in what the Holy Oracle says, what He is, and who He is, and how He is. Men of God in the Holy Bible, in all their life situations, they believed in God and declared His name. In other words, they declared who He was and what He was to them. In Tamil, we use two different words to denote a person, such as Peyar and Namam. Peyar is just a call word to identify and call that person. Namam, whereas, speaks about the peculiar and specific characteristics of that person. From the Tamil word namam, the English word name has come. It is very similar also in Hebrew, Greek, and Latin. When I believe in Him, I declare His name. In other words, I declare who He is and what He is to me in any of my life situations. For example, in Psalm 91 verse 1, the psalmist declares that this God is Elyon. It means the Most High, the Supreme Being, that no one or no situation is above Him or higher than this Elyon. In the same verse, the psalmist declares that this God is Shaddai. Shaddai means Almighty, All-Sufficient. God is Shaddai. We say El Shaddai. It means All-Sufficient, Almighty God. No situation is impossible with Him. He is All-Sufficient in all situations. He is Almighty. And again in verse 2, the psalmist declares the name of his God, Yahweh. Yahweh means the unchanging great I Am. Yesterday, today and forever, God is the same. God is the same. And again in the same verse, the psalmist declares, this God is Elohim. Elohim, my God. It means my Elam, my all in all. I so need not get perturbed in this situation or in any situation. Hence, faith is not chanting God's name many a time repeatedly. It is not singing beautifully a song with His names, with loud music, jumping and dancing with disco steps. That is not faith. How do I know I believe in God or I have faith in God? If I believe in God in my different life situations, I will be knowing who He is and what He is, and that knowledge forms the substance or the basis what I hope for. And I will be declaring His name boldly, what He is to me. I will experience and enjoy a personal relationship and fellowship with Him. Then and thus I know. Then and thus I know I believe in God. In my next talk with you, God willing, we shall see the life situation and the personal experience of the psalmist more from Psalm 91. Faith is the evidence and proof of the things not seen. Till then, God bless you. God be with you. I am yours, Robert Simon.